first of all, tell me a little bit about yourself, that where are you from, and since when you are dreaming about becoming doctor?
I'm from Madhya Pradesh, Chhindwara, and I literally wanted to be a doctor since childhood, I would say.
After 10th, I was curious about biology and anatomy itself, that I started researching more and more about itself. And at a point, I was like so much curious that I opted to take doctor as my career.
Why becoming doctor is so important?
Because I like saving lives.
Being a doctor, you have a lot of responsibility. Like, it's a passion from childhood. I actually wanted to become one, and today it's like my dream coming true, and I'm really, really happy.
My inspiration came from the hospital itself when I was hospitalized in 2017. So I was hospitalized for like 4 months. So that is the time I learned how everything at hospital works, how super friendly the doctors are over there. It is an amazing feeling to save someone who is like about to die literally.
What is the teaching methods different you found there? Because you know, you have done your 12th from here, right? Yeah.
Like here they teach us from textbook, directly from the textbook, whatever it is given. Here the teachers make their own PDF. The other things, the other extra things they have to keep, they keep in that. And they tell us that you have to learn this, the textbook, everything. And the reference, everything that is important.
How did Atma Education help you out in this journey of
business? They made everything very convenient and easy. Like if we were going to do it on our own, it would have been very difficult, you know, because we doesn't know anything about visa process, about documentation, anything. But you guys made it very easy and convenient for us. Like we just had to come here, give you the documents. Even you made the documents according to the list and all. So we just need to, you know, just give it to them and they'll check it and all. So it is very easy.
If you want to make a decision, make it big. Don't waste time. Yeah, invest your time and complete. Do whatever you want to do as early as possible, because time waits for none.
Get out of your comfort zone. If you really want to do something in your life, for your parents or for anyone, for yourself, then you need to get out of your comfort zone at a time. And I guess abroad is best because, you know, it has a lot of exposure and opportunities, and it is cheaper. Most importantly, it is cheaper. So I guess you should choose abroad.
Especially when I talk about Georgia, it is very safe and it is in my budget, and the quality of education is good.
What comes to your mind when you hear word doctor?
Proud feeling of achieving something, the tag of doctor.
Wish you all a very, very happy and safe flight. Take care, all the best. Congratulations, everyone.